Okay, everybody, here we're at our lake trout spot on Lac Nunya Business, and we're targeting lake trout with some white tubes. We're having some fun. Never actually used white tubes here before. They like it. Okay, there's a school of lake trout right there. See if they get any bigger. There's a couple more. Alright, this is a good sign. Gonna go drop it right on their heads. Oh, there's a nice school, nice group. Okay, down she goes. Nice group there. You see the tube sinking down? Oh, this is just great. So much fun. Top of them. Grab it. Yeah, he's grabbing it. Just little. I think I lost it. Damn. They're eating all the tentacles off my tube. Oh yeah, tube jigging it. Oh, this is fun. Making the arms tired, I'll tell you, these guys. There he comes. Oh yeah. Give it. Just crushing these tube jigs, man. This is so great. You find these schools in about 70, 80 feet of water. You gotta locate them with the, there he is, sonar. And do your best to fight the wind with the motor to somewhat stay on top of it. So you can sink these things down, only using a 3/8 ounce jig. So it takes some time to get down. All right, see if we can cough it up. Cough it up, brother. Let's go. Nice. Good job. Back in. Gone. Thank you. Okay, we're going to try to get back on top of this school here. This is so much fun. This looks like the tip of it right here. 70 feet. Lake trout. Alright, you guys. I must have just missed it. Oh, they're there. Here's that group. school of lake trout. Yep, they're here. Alright, right back on their heads. So the school comes up to about 45, 50 feet. They'll probably come intercept it when we get close. Yeah, boy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Tube town. Oh. You frisky bastards. Yeah. I knew he'd just take it. Oh. Oh yeah. Way down. He's come from way, way down. Here he is. We are loving these tubes. Oh, come here. Oh, just reeling up. Decides to grab it. Something here. Oh yeah, nice frisky laker. Thank you. Very nice. Come on. Dinner. Sure. Dinner.
Jigging for lake trout in midsummer, you're going to find that they have gone very deep. I found most of my action from 50 to 80 feet deep. My go-to for the last few years has been a simple 3/8 ounce white jig head with a worm on it. And I've actually been using this one for a few years. This same jig head has caught quite a few. It's missing one of its googly eyes. But I decided to give the 4-inch white tube a try. And now it's time for another great fish dinner. Thanks for watching.
I'll tell you. I'll get you on the walleye there, old man Jeffrey.